currently am in the driver's seat, and we are trying to figure out what to do. We are kind of stuck right now. Kind of stuck. We've moved about 15 feet since my last recording, and hopefully we're going to be able to get free. I'm going to go back and confirm with the guys, and I'm going to leave the camera in here. I'll keep you posted. I'm currently driving the vehicle. It's tough going.
Pick up speed.
I am picking up speed and I'm putting down the thing.
Right. This is us trying to get back out. We've actually managed to go.
You're chased by zombies.
Yeah.
Just outside of the van.
Yeah. I think the camera's shaking pretty good already.
We're making it.
So this is just turned into the night jog at this point. The car's going well. Maybe. Maybe.
As Caleb is left behind, we are slowly moving backwards. Hopefully we can make it all the way to the end, folks. I'm losing a little bit. I need to focus. There's some pretty sappy music on the thing. I've come to a stop. I have reached Real Road. If we look carefully, we're about to see Caleb running up. He's the first returner. And we made it.
Caleb, filming that entire run?
We made it.
Did you film that entire run?
I got chunks of it, but every time I tried to film, I lost control a little bit, so I eventually stopped. How far behind are they?
Probably quite a ways. I was running for.
I just kept going until I got on Real Road, and this is like as real as it's gonna get.
I probably ran like half a mile, maybe even three quarters.
I'd go and get them, but there's no way I'm going forward on this stuff. I'm glad to have other eyes in the car though, because I was starting to get worried I was going to get like T-boned by the other road. So Caleb, what was it like on the run over? Give us your feelings.
Well, it was quite terrible, I gotta say. So there's no traction. So when you put your foot down to press off, you're pretty much going nowhere. I hope they're alright. I can't say.
Would you say this was the scariest experience of your life?
No. I was attacked by a dog once. That was pretty scary. I was 4 years old. But this is pretty scary.
So, if this situation had mutant dogs, would this be considered the best?
No. If there were hillbillies involved, then yes. I mean, or witches, because I was not running down my nose.
You can't really see it, but we are next to two abandoned like warehouses. Get off the light. I'm gonna try and flash some light on these warehouses.
They're barns.
They are barns. This is where we're waiting for everyone. They're kind of creepy, so we're hoping the guys get here soon, so we don't have to sit next to them anymore. Just waiting for the guys. Still just waiting for any sign of the guys. Still just waiting for any sign.
Don't worry, we're not in New York. Nothing bad's gonna happen to us. That's where everything bad happens. Including Hillary Clinton. Just kidding.
This documentary does not promote any political views whatsoever. We are politically neutral. Any views expressed by the players in this dramatic event are the sole beliefs and discretions of those people. Please don't sue us. Sue him. I am so scared right now.
Shoot the camera.
Where are they? I see a light again. Do you think it's the light from before? The light that is stalking us? Do you think it is the same? Can you see the light?
Looks like Paul.
Can you see the light? Can you see the light?
Oh wow, they're really close.
Can you see the light? Here they come.
They're like 75 meters away. They're like 60 meters away.
Get the weapons! Save the children!
Where's Paul? They must have eaten Paul and got hungry.
This is the walk home. The walk home. They're returning home now. Returning to their families.
They ate Paul.
Returning to their loved ones. I have one thing to say to them. Thank you for your sacrifice. Thank you for your sacrifice.
There's Paul.
And we have visual sighting of approximately two people. Although they could be mutant dogs. Caleb, how does that make you feel? The possibility of mutant dogs.
Well, he's pretty scary.
Do you think mutant dogs ate one of the members? I only see two. They're returning home. They have returned.
That wasn't a light. That was his shirt. How anticlimactic. That was his zipper.
And look. What? We need a picture? We're stepping out of the car for a picture. I'm gonna park.
Was a thousand north,
and here's the other side of the road, completely blocked off. Heart,
I've known a pain so deep, but I know my faith will free me, and I'll get through this. I'll find my way again. So don't tell me that it's over, 'cause each step just gets me closer. I will get there.
I will get there.
I will get there.
I will get there somehow. Cross that river.
Cross that river.
Nothing stopping me now.
You going?
Yeah, we're going.
Never again. Never again. Never do this. Terrible idea. Yeah.
What was that?
I'd like to feel warm again.
I can't think.
Not right now.
Paul is too scared to think. Too scared. Paul, do you need a counselor? I know a guy. And Caleb.
This was probably one of the best ideas we've ever had.
Wait, how many times?